Everybody.
Good morning, everyone. Today we're going to do a little holiday hair.
Christmas tree hair.
Well, no, it's not Christmas tree hair. I believe I did this for Valentine's Day. Sort of, the same idea. We're going to do a middle part, and it's just a half up style. So, depending on their part, I want these to be pretty equal, so I'm doing a middle part. We're going to go a little past the crown of her head. And we need some rubber bands. And we're gonna do two piggies up top. And you don't have to do these super tight because we're gonna do that loop through style where you flip the ponytail. So get both of the hair ties in first. Just two regular piggies. Jay, who comes to our house this week? You're not gonna answer me? I think Saint Nick comes this week, everyone. If we're good girls and boys, does Saint Nick come?
Yeah.
He does?
I don't know what we should.
I believe he comes Thursday morning.
Thursday morning? In the morning, I mean?
2 days. Okay, so we have our two piggies. And then we're gonna take, and I want this to create like a loop this way, so we're gonna go backwards with it. So we're gonna make the hole, we're gonna flip the pony. We're gonna make the hole, flip the pony backwards through it. Pull it tight, and then you're gonna split these in two when we're done. So it's almost like that topsy-turvy style I always teach you. But what you want to happen is you want the, I'm gonna turn her around for the next one. You're gonna, can you put your head up? You're gonna want the pony to go like that. So make our hole. Sorry, I'm gonna try to do it like this. Keep your head just like that. You're being such a big girl. You get a treat after this.
Hey, I want chocolate.
You want chocolate? Okay, so you're gonna make your hole and then you're gonna flip underneath. You pull the ponytail through,
candy.
And you pull it tight.
Like.
See how it kind of separates them? Now what we're going to do is we're going to make these into two, well, four technically, little braids. So here I'm going to speed, let me pull the camera off here, I'll show you kind of how this is. We're going to speed this up, and that way you can see the braids, all right? All right, everyone, so we got our four braids. Now what we're gonna do, because we want it to, I'm gonna have you turn a little. Yep, stay right like that. So I'm gonna come to this side. I'm gonna grab a rubber band. Stay looking that way. And we're going to take and basically pucker these together like this, where the rubber bands are. See how that makes a heart shape, everyone? I'm gonna put it right around the two. And just like that. I'm gonna do the same with the other side. Gotta find clear elastics works the best. If you don't have a clear elastic, that's
good. Mom.
And then this side, so pull tight. I'm gonna have you turn them towards the door, please. Pucker the hearts. Take where the rubber bands are. And rubber band them off. Much. And then what I'm gonna do, just because I like it to stay secure, I'm gonna take two little blonde bobby pins.
Mom, now I gotta clean it.
Only on the top because the bottom will hang fine. So I'm gonna take a blonde bobby pin. I'm just gonna wiggle my way through there to hold that one in place. Same with this side, and you could take any bobby pin. Take it and wiggle it in place. And then turn around so you can show everyone. Put your head up a little bit. And we got two hearts. Okay, turn around and say, thanks for watching, everyone.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Have a great day.
Have a great day.